within environment science, we get very good NSS scores. And our KISS data is very strong as well. But I think a lot of that has got to do with the fact that we're very much hands-on with those students.
Right.
And we make a point of getting to know them all. So say, for example, if I'm teaching one of my second year or my third year modules, I will know the name of every single student in that class, and I make a point of that. And the reason I make a point of that is to make the students feel more relaxed, make them feel more comfortable, and make them feel that they can then ask me any questions if they are struggling at all. And I think that, and I know other colleagues do exactly the same in environmental sciences, and I think that makes a difference because students feel more relaxed, they feel more comfortable, they feel that they can really sort of engage with us and don't feel afraid of approaching us, particularly if they've got a personal problem as well.
Right, yes.
And that then allows us to get a sense of who's doing well and who's not. You can tell the ones who are doing well. You get a sense for it, but you can only get that sense for it if you take the time to get to know the students and you really think about it.
Yes, so this is actually a conscious act on behalf of the...
yes, absolutely.
It's not something that happens automatically.
So, no, it's got to be a conscious act.